Copy this question in your fair book and then we will start solving this. And when you we will solve, so I will give you time. Right now, just copy the question in your fair book. Those whose fair books are maintained until question 3, they only. Other students can leave the space or whether they can write end of book. So whoever's fair book is complete till question 3, they can write question 4 in fair book. And the heading is, you can see, make the smallest and greatest 7-digit number. Means value-wise, you have to form a number from these digits. The digits are given in A, digits are 5829118, and in question B, digits are 4719067. These were digits are given, and you have to make smallest and greatest 7-digit number because you can see 7 digits are given. And after you copy the question, means after you finish, please inform me. After you finish, so that we can start.
मेहमान सर इसके नीचे लिखने के न
हाँ,
मेरा 1 B से बाकी है थोड़ा।
जस्ट राइट दिस मच क्वेश्चन 4 एंड दिस ए. This B don't write. After writing the answer of A, we will write B. Finish fast, everyone. Now only 30 seconds, then we will start. You won't have to write answer, just question. Because I have not explained this. After I finish explanation, you can write the answer. Right now, just write questions. Don't write answers. Okay, now time is up. Now, Ganyani Aman,
Yes, ma'am.
give me first name for reading
Ma'am.
the head.
था
asking, someone's mic is not working and then also speaking. So first try to solve the
मोहम्मद
problem.
काजी गोजानी।
हाँ, गोजानी मोहम्मद गाजी. Whoever's mic is not working, please don't speak anything. If your mic is working, then only you can speak. And Gojani Mohammad Ghazi, do you want to read the heading? Right now, I am not scolding you because whatever I wanted to say that I said before recording started, whatever the instruction ma'am gave that I have given before the recording started. So now just read the heading. Okay, next name Ganyan Yaman because he's not giving the answer. Aman, are you giving me name?
Yes, ma'am.
Give the name.
मिस।
हाँ, whoever's mic is unmute, the extra one. And
मैम रोहन क्या बोलते हैं? चेक कैप्टन है मैम, रोहन कैप्टन है,
नो दिस वन अमन गनिया यमन
रोहन
जस्ट टेक
कैप्टन है।
नो गनिया,
हाँ
यू मैन जस्ट केयर दैट हुएवर माइक इज अनम्यूट मीन्स अननेसेसरीली यू टेल देम टू म्यूट द माइक ऑल्सो लाइक अनस और समवन हुज टर्न्स आर नॉट क्लियर एंड देयर माइक्स आर अनम्यूट एंड हुज नेम यू सेड फॉर रीडिंग द हेडिंग
मैम
बिकॉज़
चलिए
इफ यू विल
राजा
नॉट
नहीं गाजी
मैम रजाली राजधानी
राजानी रजाली यू कैन रीड द हेडिंग
मेक द स्मॉलेस्ट एंड ग्रेटेस्ट 7 डिजिट नंबर
ओके वेरी गुड सो द हेडिंग इज मेक द स्मॉलेस्ट मींस द वैल्यू इज द स्मॉलेस्ट एज कंपेयर्ड टू अदर नंबर्स एंड हियर ग्रेटेस्ट मीन द वैल्यू इज द ग्रेटेस्ट मीन्स हाइएस्ट एज कम्पेयर टू अदर नंबर्स सो 7 डिजिट मीन्स यू कैन सी दैट हाउ मेनी डिजिट्स आर देयर सो वी विल काउंट दैट हाउ मेनी डिजिट्स आर गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो दिस इज द क्वेश्चन सो नाउ काउंट विथ मी हाउ मेनी डिजिट्स आर देयर फोर वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स एंड सेवन हाउ मेनी डिजिट्स आर देयर इन द क्वेश्चन हाउ मेनी डिजिट्स आर देयर
सेवन
हाँ सो 7 डिजिट्स आर गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन एंड वी ऑल्सो हैव टू मेक 7 डिजिट नंबर ओनली सो वी डोंट हैव टू रिपीट एनी डिजिट नाउ डायरेक्टली वी हैव टू मेक स्मॉलेस्ट ऑल्सो एंड ग्रेटेस्ट ऑल्सो सो फर्स्ट आई विल राइट टू हेडिंग सो फर्स्ट वी विल गिव टू हेडिंग फॉर आंसर ए एंड राइट वॉट Aman, please say no. Who is asking something?
Yes, ma'am. I am Andy Rezazumani.
So what he is asking? His turn has not come yet, no?
No, ma'am.
See, whoever's turn has not come, you can write your name in the chat box. Then turn by turn, your turn will come. Turn by turn. So now I'm continuing this, what I was explaining. Right now, nobody will write anything. So first I'm giving the heading, which is smallest. So now how we will make smallest out of these digits? So you can see these digits now from this you have to tell me the smallest digit. Okay, then we will make a number. So now see
11
is ha say
11
ma'am your boy
ha 11 wait
2 and 9
then 2 then See, after one, again one. Then after one, which is greater? Two. Then after
five.
Two, which is greater? Five. Then after.
Eight.
How many times?
Two times.
Then is
nine.
Eight. Very good. And now we will put commas also. So where should I put comma? So first we'll start from here. So after
nine
how
के बाजू में
nine के बाद
no between 5 and 8 then here after
eleven के one के बाद
eleven
के बाद
eleven के बाजू में
eleven
के
बाजू में
बाजू so we'll put comma like this and to make smallest We just arrange this digit in ascending, and ascending means small to big. That way, we arrange.
May okay. we write these answers right now?
No. I will give you time. Right now, don't write the answer. Now I'm giving the another heading for the greatest because just now we found the smallest. Now greatest. So for greatest, what we have to do? We will just arrange that digit from.
Make too small.
Yes, very good. So now
nine,
नाइन के बाद सेवन मैम एट है ही नहीं इसमें
मैम नाइन एट एट फाइव टू वन वन
इसमें तो फोर सेवन वन नाइन जीरो सिक्स सेवन है
सेकेंड बी दिस इज बी दिस इज ए वी आर डूइंग ए ओनली इन ए फर्स्ट स्मॉलेस्ट देन ग्रेट सो इन ए ओनली
देन नाइन एट एट
देन फाइव देन
टू
इलेवन
Now we will put comma. So how should I put comma? Comma, comma. Sure, after 11. I said that after 3 digits, then after 2 digits, then after 2 digits. Yes. Then. Huh. So between 2 8, right?
Yes. Huh.
So now copy this answer A and try answer B.
मैं question five का A answer try कर रहा हूँ.
Question five का answer. Oh, that you are trying. Good. So write answer A and try B. In file book. First copy that answer A and then try that B. You can see in B which digits are given. 4, 7, 1, 9, 0, 6, 7. But when you have to write now from smallest, so you have to take care about 0 and 1, which will come first. That is another rule. So if you know the rule, you can try. Otherwise, don't try. Those who know the rule of 0 and 1, they can only try. Otherwise, don't try. And after finishing A, please inform me so that we can start.
Done, ma'am, done.
Very done, good. Done.
Okay.
Ma'am, I not done. Number B.
Number B, bole.
See, I said that if you already know the rule of 0-1, then you can try B. Otherwise, don't try. If you know the rule, then only try. Otherwise, don't try.
Question 5 भी हो गया.
Who is speaking that? That my question 5 is also done.
Ma'am, ma'am.
Ma'am,
ma'am. Ma'am, ma'am. Ma'am, ma'am. Ma'am,
ma'am.
Okay. Mithani Alibas, you can do in advance, but if you are sure, no, then only. If you are confident, then only do in advance, because in the fair book, directly don't do in advance. Without learning. Ma'am. What?
Ma'am, finish.
Good.
Finish.
Ma'am,
answer.
Finish. Should answer finish, not me.
Ma'am. पूरे ट्वेल्व के ट्वेल्व चैप्टर डाल दो विथ आंसर के साथ सारे लिख डालेंगे एक साथ बाद में तुम सब समझा देना
आई डोंट लाइक
मैम एक दीवा माने एक महीना
बट आई डोंट लाइक
समझे के नहीं मत लिखना मैम
इवन आई डोंट लाइक
ऐसे थोड़ी
आई डोंट लाइक
ऐसे थोड़ी नो
नो I can't say to do that copy paste. So don't do copy
paste.
First you should understand.
मैं तो एक काम करो तो पहला सब कुछ समझा तो कुछ लिखाओ मत बाद में सब बाकी तो बाद में लिखवाना पूरी अगर चैप्टर तक समझा दे
if this is the best
समझा के लिखा
teaching that is I know, I think so. Which method is best for you? This method is best that first you understand, I explain, and then you try also. Now, smallest. So, I said that for smallest, there is one rule. Rule of zero. So,
here. That is the fair.
हाँ बट फर्स्ट आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग सो एवरीवन विल म्यूट द माइक आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग वन रूल सो म्यूट द माइक हाँ सो नाउ आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग द रूल Whoever's mic is on, please mute it and don't disturb me as I'm explaining one rule. So the rule is that when you meet the smallest number, so when zero is given, so actually zero is the smallest digit, even smaller than one. So zero is the smallest digit, but when we make this seven digit number, at that time you don't have to put zero first. Because if you will put zero first, then the other number will be six digit number. And we have to make seven digit number. So when zero is given, so see the next number, which is greater than that. One. After zero, which is greater, one. So that one you have to write first, and then you can write zero. So after zero, four.
Four.
Then
six.
Then
seven. Seven.
Then,
seven.
Seven. Nine. Very good, Rohan. Very good. Now we will put comma also.
Then seven. Seven and six between.
Yes. Then.
And zero again.
Yes. Between zero and four, and between six and seven. So this is the smallest. Greatest is very easy. So you can try greatest. That is easy only because the rule is for only smallest, not for greatest. So now, Gani and Yaman, give me one name for greatest.
Yes, ma'am.
Say and I will write. Let me tell me that name only, that Jumani one. He is present, Aman, that Jumani. So I will ask him only.
No man.
Aman, just check that.
No man.
He is present.
No man.
No, okay. So then tell me the next one.
Belim Rohan.
10 minutes se nahi chala yaad hai bola naam bolta hai dekho ma'am sabse pehle uska hi naam hai
okay aman just see carefully yeah. In the chat box
devjani mohammad raza
devjani mohammad raza
okay devjani mohammad raza
yes ma'am
do you know this answer greatest? How we can be in this answer?
Yes.
Say Devjani Mohammad Raza.
977
6464
10
Yes, very good, excellent. So here we don't have to see that zero is the smallest or one or something. So it is very easy to do greatest one. Now for comma, Gani and Yaman, tell me next name for putting the commas.
Ali Abbas.
Mithani, no? Mithani Ali Abbas.
Yes, Mithani Ali Abbas.
Mithani Ali Abbas, do you want to say that where we will put comma?
Yes, ma'am.
So tell me where we will put comma.
Mithani Ali Abbas ka naam nahi hai uske baad. Uske baad uska hi naam hai.
But he's only written, so obviously he will not say.
सेवन और सिक्स के बाद
वेरी गुड मिठानी अली बस वेरी गुड Now everyone just match your answer. Those who have tried, they can match the answer, and other student can just copy this. Those who have tried, please see that your answers are right or wrong.
My answer was right.
Good.
My answer is right.
My answer is wrong.
Very good.
My answer is right.
Very good. And who's this is left in fair book? How much time do you want to copy this? Or whether you can take screenshot, so we will start question 5. If you want
to screenshot,
okay. So nobody
wants to
So shall we start a question?
Then your voice is breaking.
Who is saying that? Other students can listen. So I think so it's not breaking. Now we'll start question number 5.
You are properly.
That make the smallest and greatest 8-digit number. Aman, give me one name for reading the heading.
Yes, ma'am. Daily Muhammad Ruhan.
Ruhan, you can read the heading.
Yes, ma'am. Make the smallest and greatest possible 8-digit numbers by repeating the digits.
Very good. So now we have to make 8-digit numbers, smallest and greatest. So we have to make 8-digit number, but let's see that how many digits are there. So in question A, how many digits are given? 3, 6, 1, 7, 8, 9, 2. That is how many digits?
6.
8.
Nee, in the heading 8.
And 7.
But in question,
how many
digits are given?
8.
And 7.
Okay, another student's question. A mein kitne digits diye hai? A mein year. Count and tell me.
Ma'am, 7.
Ma'am, 7.
Okay. 3 or 4 students gave me right answer. That these are 7 digits.
Ma'am, maine question 6. Maine mera ho gaya. Maine try kiya.
Very good. So, this is, you can see 8-digit number in the heading or in the question, these are 7 digits. So, how we will make it 8-digit number? So we will repeat any one digit. Here you can see in the heading what is written. Repeating the digit. So koi bhi ek digit hai, usko repeat karenge. Smallest number mein smallest digit ko repeat karna hai. Greatest mein greater number ko digit ko repeat karna hai. So ye 7 digit will become 8 digit. Understood? कि 7 डिजिट नंबर को 8 डिजिट कैसे बनाएंगे कोई भी 8 डिजिट को रिपीट करेंगे तो दोबारा लिखेंगे तो दैट विल बिकम 8 डिजिट
नो मैम नंबर पूरे व्हाट इज इट 2 3 6 7 8 9 2 ये तो नंबर कैसे मैं ऐड करूंगी
दूसरा लेट्स सी वी विल सॉल्व ओनली सो यू विल अंडरस्टैंड इट प्रॉपर्ली आई एम राइटिंग द आंसर ओनली सो यू विल अंडरस्टैंड दिस properly but just keep this heading in your mind okay what is the heading that then it will be easy for you now I'm writing
heading
so now first we will write smallest so
smallest
first Now everyone please say this from A.
P.
Ma'am, may answer go?
P. 3.
9. So now tell me, sir, how many digits number?
Seven.
This is seven number.
Yes.
And in the heading, what is written?
That eight have... digit.
Eight digit. In the heading, it is given. And now everyone mute the mic so that I can explain properly. Everyone, please mute the mic. So this is seven digit number. In the heading, it is given. Eight digit number banao. So how will make it eight digit number? So by repeating the digit. मतलब सबसे जो small है ना number small digit from this.
One
is the smallest digit. So that we will repeat. Repeat means we will write that in the starting.
दूसरी बार इसमें काउंट.
हाँ, so I'm writing here. So now
count,
this is
number 6 7 8 9 10
8 digit.
Now 7 but 8 digit. So ban gaya 8 digit number and this is the smallest also. Understood?
Yes ma'am.
We just have to repeat the smallest digit so it will become the smallest number. Understood everyone?
Ma'am, which answer is digit is ka?
Yes, this is the answer.
9 8 7 6 3 2 1 1 9 8 7 6 3 2 1 1
Yes, 7 ke baad means between 6 and 7. Then between
11 ke baad.
No, see, after 3 digit here, then after 2 digit here means between 2 and 3.
Ma'am, 1 ke baad.
And 1 ke baad.
Yes. So this is 1,12,36,789. This is the smallest. Yes, now, the next is...
Yes. Big name.
Whose card shall be? Mujhe pata hai.
Great.
Yes, ke baad.
9 8 7 6 2 1 1 9 8 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9 8 7 6 9
and arrange this in this way. Again, this is how many digit number now, this one?
Seven.
Make it 8-digit number.
Nine.
It will be 8-digit number. Understood? This way we can make.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Repeat the greater one. Now, one comma. So between 6 and 3, then between 8 and 7, and between 2, 9. So this is like 8 lakh 7.
78.
So now just copy A, answer B we will do. You don't have to copy because here also there is one rule. Because A 0 is given. So first copy A. Those who want to copy, if you want to copy afterward, if you want to take screenshot and if you want to copy afterward, then also I don't mind. But just inform me that those who are writing.
मैम आपने पीडीएफ का भेज दी ना?
हाँ दैट इज जस्ट क्वेश्चन है,
पीडीएफ
बोल रहा है। यस बोथ द आर सेंड, इफ यू डोंट वांट टू राइट राइट नाउ देन जस्ट टेल मी सो दैट वी कैन स्टार्ट।
यस मैम स्टार्ट कर दो।
एंड अदर स्टूडेंट्स आर यू राइटिंग और शैल आई स्टार्ट?
मैम स्टार्ट कर दो।
शैल आई स्टार्ट? शैल आई स्टार्ट?
हाँ ओके
मैम, इसमें तो 6 पेजेस
हैं। ओके सो नाउ फर्स्ट वी विल स्टार्ट विद द स्मॉलेस्ट वन।
मैम इसमें तो 6 डिजिट है मैम।
हाँ सो नाउ इन दिस क्वेश्चन बी यू कैन सी दैट 4 7 1 0 3 5 मीन 6 डिजिट्स आर देयर।
6 डिजिट्स
ओके, 2 डिजिट्स वी हैव टू रिपीट, वी हैव टू रिपीट टू टाइम,
टू डिजिट
एक टाइम हम रिपीट करते थे उसके बदले टू टाइम रिपीट करना है, सो दैट इट विल बिकम 8 डिजिट नंबर।
सबसे पहले वन।
हाँ यू हैव टू टेल मी अबाउट दिस जीरो आल्सो, दैट जीरो इज द स्मॉलेस्ट बट जीरो वी कांट पुट फर्स्ट।
सबसे पहले वन लगाने का उसके बाद
जीरो। मैम वन जीरो।
हाँ देन जीरो And then other digit. Now tell me other.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay. Now count this. These are how many digits?
8 digit.
Haan, so, now we have to put comma.
Yes, sir. मैम वन के बाद,
फोर के बाद, आफ्टर फोर देन
मैम वन के बाद,
फिर अतर
वन के बाद,
हाँ
वन के बाद,
ये वन के बाद,
दिस इज 1,3,400। नाउ फॉर ग्रेटेस्ट आल्सो वी हैव टू रिपीट द ग्रेटेस्ट टू टाइम।
मैम सेवन 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 seven.
हाँ exactly, this is the greatest one means seven is the digit, so that will repeat.
seven, seven, five, four, zero, 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 zero,
10. So now it is 10-9. So I think so question 5 you will copy afterwards. And this one is very easy, before number, which you are doing when you... This is very easy that if you don't do before. Okay. And now everyone mute the mic. Bailey Mruhan, you also mute the mic. Whenever you have to give the answer. Okay. Then also I am giving instruction. As a teacher, I can say. So everyone mute the mic, whether it is Nurul, whether it is Mithani Ali Abbas, whether it is Anas, whether it is Zaki, or whether it is Bailey Mruhan. Everyone. So now this is the heading that give the number before. So this is before number. So how we find before number? So you can subtract 1. Like if I will subtract one from this, I will get before number. And to find after number, we can add plus. Plus 1. Okay, plus 1. So you will get after number minus 1. So you will get before number. So now we will find before number 1 by 1. So this one, Nurul will say A.
Yes.
A, Nurul.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm writing only. This one, Nurul. Then this one, Anas. This one, Zaki.
This one, Belim. And then, Mika. आपने जकी इतना सारा लिख दिया?
No.
मैंने जकी का बहुत सारा लिख दिया.
आपकी स्क्रीन ही चली जाती है पूरी.
हाँ मैम पूरी चली जाती है.
I don't know now for that. You can rotate your phone or maybe you can pin my ID. If you will pin that ID, no, you will get. हाँ, so Nurul, you can solve answer A. So for answer A, we will subtract one from this. So I'm writing the question.
रुको मैं भी लिख लेता हूँ.
Let me change the color. This color is not good. 4, 5, 6.
Question number 6.
Minus 1. Now you can say and I will write. That we can we subtract 1 from 0?
1 from... No.
So what we have to do? Borrowing, right?
Zero. Yes.
So where?
उसके बाद में zero है. वहाँ पे भी नहीं आएगा. Five के पास से लेना पड़ेगा.
Yes, very good. So we'll cut 5 and
we cut 5 and 4.
Then
or 4 or the 10. सबसे पहले 10 हो जाएगा.
This one will become 10. Then again we will cut it and before number of 10.
1.
Before 9. And then we will give 1 to this. So it will become 10.
Ma'am.
Now what?
10 minus 1, 9.
Yeah, ma'am.
What on us?
9.
Yes.
9 minus 0. 9.
Then everything 4. The same way.
9, 6, 5, 4, 5.
Yo! Only these three digits are different. You can see this is 500 and this is 490.
Yo, man, yo, yo.
9, 9, 4, 9, 5, 4.
So this is first answer. So just directly write the answer. Don't do this sum.
9, 9, 9, 4, 9, 4.
Why is it is?
The other student will do next time. Means tomorrow, Anush will do B.
Hello, ma'am.
Who?
Ma'am, वो answer 2 मिनट के लिए देखा दो बस 2 मिनट के लिए. बस 2 सेकंड. बाद में वापस
फोन. But even in the PDF also that answer is given, and you only called, so I think so your answer is right. So you can.
ma'am, मैंने दावा सलाह करना.
Anush, you can do B tomorrow. Then Zaki will do C.